way, huh? Wait, do we... Okay, do we take control of Mia again? Yeah, I think we do. Okay, cool. But let's take control of me. There she is. There's my baby girl. You're looking sexy. Yeah. Even all muddy, you look sexy, girl. What's up? Okay. All right, we'll keep going this way. All right, so now I have to find my way through the creepy ship that we still don't know how I got here. That's a great question. How did the ship get here? You know? Maybe we'll find out as we go deeper inside, right? That's what she said, by the way. And, you know, okay, what's this? There's somebody there. Who are you? Sir, do you need assistance? Sir?
Ethan?
What? Oh, boy. Oh, crap. That's not Ethan. Where is it, Ethan? How interesting. Well, if he was Ethan, he's long gone and dead. Okay, light's flickering. That's always cool. Here we go. Come on, Mia, you're strong. Actually, she's not strong anymore. She doesn't have that super crazy powers, right? I think I cured her now. Oh, she's got a flashlight, though. Smart girl. It's damn scary, though, I'll tell you that. Alright. Okay, so far... Okay, did I see something? No, that's the water, isn't it? Okay, that's the water. There is something falling from the ship, though, like oil or something. It's weird. I'm hearing weird sounds. Okay. 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 Oh, shit. Flashback. Okay, great. So, Mia was here, right? Mia was here in the ship.
What was that?
That's what we call a flashback, Mia. Are you stupid? This girl must be stupider than stupid. I mean, just saying, you know? Okay. Even with a flashlight and all, it's still a little bit dark and tough to see. But we seem to be going upstairs. Okay. What's up with that sound? You guys hear that watery, slushy sound? Oh, okay. Ooh, look at all these... Oh, man. What happened to those people? Crazy. Okay. I don't want to stand around and find out. Because that could happen to me as well. Awesome. It's still really dark. Tough to see anything. What am I looking for? I mean, I think I'm looking for a way out, or Ethan, right? I'm looking for... Okay, what's here? What's in here? Okay, so maybe we can open that somehow. Let me search here and see if we can open... All right. What's that sound? Huh, no? How do I... Okay. Oh my god, okay.
They're all dead.
What do you mean? She? Who is she?
What the hell is going on?
Please explain, who is she?
Is there any weapons on this ship?
Weapons?
Let's go this way, maybe we can get out of here.
What? It's open now? How the hell? Okay, that's... Yeah, I just got mind fucked, by the way. I don't know how that opened. When I tried to open it, it didn't open, so it's open now. Okay, it's still a little bit creepy in here. What's up with all those metal clinging sounds? Is that just the ship because it's older, or is there something else here? Okay, another little secret hatch that we're gonna go through. Ooh, that fall should have... Okay, saving. That fall should have probably hurt her a little bit more, you know, but... And you can't say it's because she's strong. She doesn't have the... I mean, she already has the cure, so... It's not that. She's not my child. What the hell does that mean? What's this? Oh my god. Okay, I'm good. I'm good, you guys. Nothing happened. Wow, that got me a little bit. Shit. You guys saw it. Okay. Okay, what's this way now? Okay, anything through this door? Okay, there is something. Okay, let's see. She's inside me. That's what she said. She's inside me now. Great, good to know. All right, so apparently there was some sort of a little girl here. That's probably the same little girl that we've been seeing throughout this whole game. And it seems that she came from this ship. Oh boy. Okay. Well, look at all this damage here. I wonder if that little girl made this whole ship. What's this? Is that the Tinker, Annabelle, 1987. Okay. Oh boy. Wow. Oh no, look at her. So she can kill people by just looking at them?
Are you remembering?
I don't want to remember.
What are you?
Yeah, please. Hey, come back. Not so fast, please. Not so fast. Come back. Oh, sweet, we found a ladder. Let's go up the ladder and see what happens. Alright, so we made it up the ladder. Whoa, okay, more dead people. More crew. More dead crew. Crazy. Okay. Ooh, nasty fall. She's alright, though. So we are still trying to find something.
You said we could be a family.
Whoa, okay. We can still be if you don't kill me. It's fine. You know? Okay, she is clearly pissed off about something that I have no idea what she's talking about. Well, can you come over here and explain, please? Because I... Wow, 1F. Okay. Oh, boy. Okay. We got monsters. We got monsty-wolsties now. How am I supposed to take down that monster if I don't have any... There it is again, isn't it? Okay, it's going that way. So I gotta watch shimmy my way. Wow, it's really tough to see anything. Freaking dark. Anything here? Chem fluid. That helps. I don't know why Mia would... What's up here? Okay, cool. Okay, oh boy. Alrighty, get that. Okay. Here we go. I just gotta run, apparently. I don't have anything to defend myself with, so I am just gonna run. That was lucky. That was... Okay, that's what I need. Right there. Very cool. Nothing that way. Hurry up, please. Close it. Thank you. Whew. Well, we got away with one. That could have been very, very bad, but we got away with one. That monster was out for blood. Not sure what we're looking for. That little girl. See, now we have two things to worry about. We have Ethan, and we have that little girl that wants to be a family. Saving. Okay. Well, it's really dark still. Do I have the flashlight on? I think... I don't know. Here we go. Okay, TV. What are we gonna watch? The Walking Dead? Cool, let's do it. Okay. Hey.
Watch it.
Uh-huh. What? What do you mean?
What? Why?
Watch it.
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
Alright, I'll watch it. Just don't kill me. Bite me. Choke me. Okay. Old vintage tape. How does that work? How does that still work? Did you guys see the tape? How the hell... You know what? I should drink some water before we get this going. I drunk a little bit of water.
You're getting worse.
Uh-huh.
She must have infected me during the attack.
Wow. Okay.
And I'm too far gone anyway.
Damn. So this guy took some damage from...
But it serves me right.
Uh-huh.
It's my fault she got out.
Oh, yeah. Interesting.
It is your fault.
Okay.
But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She got a point. You know, no matter how bad people are.
It's part of her imprinting protocol.
Okay, what?
I can't believe this is happening.
Oh, excuse me, I got the burpees.
It has her tissue samples.
Huh. Okay.
You find her. You fix this.
Oh, so now Mia has that cool clock.
Where are you?
And we got a gun. Yes. We got a gun. That's cool. So these two people were acting as Evie's guardians, which is interesting.
She's close.
Okay. All right. So 20. Huh. Okay. Well, I got to make sure I got some ammo though. All right. So I go through here, under here, I should say. Okay. Oh, there's... Okay. Is that her?
She's vomiting.
Ew. Whoa.
Damn.
What was that?
I'll have to reset.
Reset, huh? Okay.
How's it going?
She's vomiting.
Well, we got some crazy Far James Bond shit going on right here. It's crazy. I like it.
Great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up.
Interesting.
Alright. We need to find her, and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Good point. Agreed. Good point. Okay, let's find her. So now where could she be? Where could she be now? Alright, what's that over there? Okay. Like, I gotta be Joe Cool about this. Chem fluid, okay. I don't know if this is feet, meters, or what, but every time we walk, okay, there it is. There it is. Okay, there are her, creepy friends. Those are her creepy friends. All right. Whoa, I'm over here, buddy. Okay, I'm just gonna go around. If I don't have to fight them, I am not gonna fight them. There she is. Okay, we saw her now. Oh, I was just. Oh, okay. Waiting for the elevator. Okay. Uh huh. Oh, there's something coming here. Okay. All right. There we go. Okay. Oh boy. Okay, that was close. That was close. He almost got me. He almost got me. Die already, fucker. Okay. 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 I got him. I got him. I got him. Damn, he got me. Okay. All right. I gotta back up. Back up a little bit. Yes. Go through here. Okay. Come on, man. I got him. Whew, these guys are tough. Okay. Very cool. Let's keep going. So, at least we know that little... Okay, I gotta do it again? Okay, here we go. 43. Okay. Oh, boy. Okay. All right, I'll back up. Okay. All right. Son of a bitch. Look at that. These guys take a lot of damage. And they hit hard as well. Okay, I got him. Whew. So that wasn't pretty, unfortunately. Okay, 43. All right. She's okay. Let me get some of that magic alcohol going. There we go. Yay! All better. Okay. All right. So she is in this floor somewhere. So yeah.